We feel so much glory every week seeing the transformation of cost of my 600-pound life undergo treatment of Dr. Now with all love and care. But what we have forgotten is the former member of the cast who are no more because of obesity and the health problems. So in this video, let's make an account on the demise member of my 600-pound life since the show came into existence in 2012. James King. James King was 49 years old when he appeared for the first time in the TLC hit series in 2017's season 5. He did make several follow-ups for the next following year before he passed away in Nashville, Tennessee on April 3, 2020. The cause of his death is still a mystery. Kaylee Mason. The first appearance of Kaylee Mason on 2019's episode was so heart-touching. For the first time, when she arrived at Dr. Now's office, she weighed 725 pounds, but somehow she managed to bring her weight down magically within the matter of few months. We could see Dr. Now had a soft spot for Kaylee as the two joked around very often, and Dr. Now also proved himself to be very helpful in her every step of journey. The happiness didn't last long. Right after Mason had declared she was feeling as if she was living in a new world, she left the world in a sleep and the cause was said heart attack. She just had to move one day ahead of her 42nd birthday. Dr. Now, on expressing the condolence to Kaylee's father, said that for all her tries and fought all the way to the end, she's an inspiration. Sean Milliken. Sean Milliken for the first time appeared on the TLC show weighing 900 pounds and successfully lost more than 400 pounds by weight loss surgery and Dr. Now's guidance. Despite of this, he passed away at the age of 29. It is believed that in the past couple of years, Sean suffered a series of tragedies, which is evident as his mother passed away unexpectedly. Late, his Houston apartment had been flooded by Hurricane Harvey. As per his father, Sean died of complications related to infections. On Sunday, he was having problems in his breathe mechanism and they were giving him resuscitate, but that didn't work and his heart stopped in the meanwhile. Lisa Fleming. She was one among three from season 6 who passed away since the season ended. She was bedridden at over 700 pounds and it took several paramedics to get her out of her house. But also Dr. Now was able to make her lose 200 pounds and special thanks to weight loss surgery. She felt ill last summer and her body wasn't able to come back to normal. She was 50. I am truly at a loss for words right now, her daughter Danielle shared on Facebook at the time of Lisa's passing. This morning I sat and held your hand for 4 hours, knowing nothing I could have done would bring you back to me. Anybody who knows me knows I gave my mother my all. I'm happy you're no longer in pain and stuck in that bed. James Albie Bonner. James Albie Bonner breathed last just a week before his castmate Lisa's passing in season 6. His death was a surprise to all the fans who loved Albie for his positive thoughts and weight loss success. He was able to lose more than half of his initial body weight of 650 pounds. Struggling with depression proved by his announcement, "It's time that I face my demons heads on the evening of August 2nd and he killed himself the next day. Robert Bushell. Robert Bushell, the first cast member of season 6 to pass away while filming the show. He was a New Jersey native in search of Dr. Now's health. He was 840 pounds when he was there for the first time and came to 340 pounds with the help of the celebrity bariatric surgery. To our concern, he was a painkiller addict due to which he suffered a fatal heart attack during his show. His story aired 4 months after he passed away. Henry Foots. Henry was 750 pounds when his appearance was first on the show. He was trying to lose some weight for his high school reunion. He was loved by the fans who have been watching the show on TLC since day first. He was able to down on 275 pounds with the help of Dr. Now. While Henry was undergoing excess skin surgery, he died on the operation table for a moment but was again revived. "There was the light to take me to heaven," he told the cameras. "I wasn't ready for it because there's so much here on earth I haven't done yet." But it saddened that he passed away after a few years his episode aired. Our condolence to the family, friends and fans of my 600 pounds life cast members who left this world. Thank you for watching and please don't forget to subscribe.